The Deputy Prime Minister's office has denied allegations that Muhyiddin Yassin's visit to Dubai was a five-day golf trip. According to a posting on his official Facebook page, the Deputy Premier is on an official working visit to the United Arab Emirates. The lengthy post also said that a schedule revealed by DAP lawmakers Zairil Khir Johari and Stephen Sim earlier today was just an early draft that has since been packed with official functions.